As to the debt, my hands are tied, but it may warm Her Majesty's heart to see a new enterprise taking shape.
Maybe Edvard will try to prevent us owning a shipyard, but for now, let's at least house those workers.
Thank your loving kindness.
You reached a new milestone.
With several passionate young reporters enlisted, our publishing house is already well underway.
Workers can handle stubborn debris on Ditchwater. If it's to be the center of our new enterprise, it needs to be immaculate. Our dream of a shipyard is impossible without plenty of qualified hands.
Commerce and industry can haul good and sons back from the grave.
Referred at least. Fancy making A while the sun shines, Master?
I shouldn't ask. We've all we've ever wished for.
Game save.
More's the merrier. From Friday to Monday.
That fish pie smells good, lad.
Darling, bring your pie.
You're tying the knot. Never.
Better doing this by hand.
I wish I'd a goose for your kindness.
Editorial section is sure to grow along with your city. We are fine-tuning the first issue as we speak.
Milestone.
You have father's fortitude. These people will follow you as they once followed him.
Worthless rags have barely covered anything. Now, bring me sails. It's not like you have any use for them.
Clearly, Uncle's intention is to keep us from ever owning a shipyard.
Aim safe.
Thank you.
We need more farmhands.